met a man the other day who thought the earth was flat. I said, man, you must be crazy. Where the hell is your tinfoil hat? But he spoke with such conviction, and he believed the words he spoke. And something deep inside me knew this couldn't be a joke. But why would he believe this? And why believe such things? 'Cause everybody knows the earth's a ball and that it spins. Well, you must be pretty crazy if you think the earth is flat. 'Cause we all know that it's a globe, and that's a simple fact. So I said, what about the photographs that NASA takes from space? He gave a knowing smile and told me, man, those things are fake. But what about the videos that I've seen with my two eyes? What about them? He replied, have you heard of CGI? Oh, NASA's faking everything that you have ever seen. And as for flying to the moon, well, they ain't never been. Indeed, my friend, their lying scum is there for you to see. Just take some time, look into it, and the truth will set you free. Well, I was kind of skeptical, but I have an open mind. And what he said was interesting, and I've got a little time. So I grabbed myself a doobie, and I started watching vids. 'Cause if NASA's really lying, then they're lying to my kids. And as I watched, I got angry as I learned of the deceit. The global Earth deception was right there at my feet. Well, holy shit, this could be true. What if we're not on a globe? The more I learned, the more I yearned, the more I started to probe. I upturned every rock of information I could find. I started to unlock the truth, the war upon my mind. I had 1,000 questions I just couldn't understand. I had to meet that man again, that flat earth man. Oh, NASA's faking everything that you have ever seen. And as for flying to the moon, well, they ain't never been. Indeed, my friend, their lying scum is there for you to see. Just take some time, look into it, and the truth will set you free. Well, I caught him up that evening, and he agreed to meet. He was very welcoming, and he showed me to my seat. He said, I see you've done some research, my open-minded friend. I know you'll have some questions, which we'll get to in the end. First, take a look at what's on these walls, paintings of a globe. I painted every single one of these, don't you know? You see, back in the day before computers, I was in demand. An artist painting everything I saw upon the land. Landscapes were my favorite, I was awfully good at those. Many people told me that they looked just like photos. And then one day I got a call from a real important dude. He asked me if I'd like a job and said the money's good. Well, what's the job? I asked him, then I'll wait for his reply. You'll be painting globes for NASA, then he promptly said goodbye. Well, I was sworn to secrecy, I could not tell a soul that I'd just got myself a job with NASA painting globes. My work was published globally in every magazine. To fool the people of where we live, a truly evil scheme. See, we don't live on a globe, he said, the earth is truly flat. I've been on the inside and I know that that's a fact. Oh, NASA's faking everything that you have ever seen. And as for flying to the moon, well, they ain't never been. Indeed, my friend, their lying scum is there for you to see. Just take some time, look into it, and the truth will set you free. Well, we talked until the sun came up and my mind was truly blown. This man had challenged everything that I thought I'd known. And finally it was clear to me to why these bastards lie. And finally it was clear to me about the reasons why. It's all about control, you know, to get inside your head. It's all about the money too, they got an awful lot of bread. $50 million, man, what could you do with that? That's what NASA gets a day to hide the earth is flat. You see, if they can get you to believe that you're on a spinning ball, well, things like God and creation just make no sense at all. It all exploded from nothing, ripe with their theory of Big Bang. It's true satanic mind control from the Freemasonic gang. You see, it's only Freemasons that get to go to space. They're the evil bastards who are lying to your face. Yeah, NASA's pretty evil, man, the whole thing is such a fraud. The only reason they exist is to hide a loving God. Oh, NASA's faking everything that you have ever seen. NASA's flying to the moon where they ain't never been. Indeed, my friend, their lying scum is there for you to see. Just take some time, look into it, and the truth will set you free. Yeah, NASA's pretty evil, man. They're a lying scumbag. Take some time, man. Look into it. I did. Now my mind is truly blown. The truth will set you free.